appearance, a reappearance here in D.C. tonight with the Canes. Third time he's faced off against his former mates. One of those with Boston. A tuck attempt here at the goal line. It's in. Jarvis has tied it.
Went through his body, started by Orloff on the attack. And that Jarvis attack on the backhand, it hit his body, Kemper's body, hit a pad, and then rolled through him and into the back of the net. Jarvis on the doorstep on a good net drive there by Orloff. Here's Orloff with the puck. He's just going to spin around, get the puck, get some support down low, and there's the pass in front. And they have tied it up here. Jarvis on the jam attempt has his 14th goal. He is having a very good season offensively. There you see the time it takes for the puck to get through the body of Kemper.